Hey guys, welcome back to Will JT Games and my walkthrough of White Knight. I'm on part 6 now. We left off with me about to break out some of my piano techers. So let's get back into it. Can I play this piano? Oh, here she is. You open it? I know it's a big drop, probably, but just jump. I would. See, Celine's got the right idea. She's out of here.
What was she trying to do when she jumped? To put an end to a dream she seemed sentenced to live again and again? To give me proof she needed me? Just like her, I wanted to escape. But I wanted to escape with her. And in one piece.
Yeah, that's the thing. I think that she is a ghost. I really need matches. Read recently. Gonna keep jumping off there. Cool. You keep that. You crack on, Lev. Oh, yes. Needed that. Well, luckily I've got some wood. Long enough, I hope. Need a kip, man. Okay. Oh, I don't know the bloody organization of the planet. Shit. So Saturn, Earth, Saturn, Moon. I have no idea what like organization they're going in either, so okay.
Later.
Right. Now try it. Ah! What have I done? Have I done it? Right, a key. I don't know what the key's for. A box. Am I doing something right? No. Well, then I am confused. Perfect time to save that. Because God knows they'll probably go tits up after this. Assume I gotta go back downstairs. Fuck! What? That's not fair! Right then. Oh, piss. Really? Perfect start to the beginning of another video. I don't want to walk straight into it, but I know she's down here somewhere. Hey. That is a horrible picture. I think you know which one I'm on about. Did you have that? It could be very helpful, you're correct. Heave ho! Where am I now? Oh, I know where I am. Okay. Oh, I know where. Yeah, I will keep the box. Okay. That's locked too. Everything's locked. Alright, I'm gonna quickly go and save it. And there's also matches by here. No, I get that. Yes! Want and need. And sleep. Oh, and I'm back running around this shit old house. Is this place just called the Vespa House? Or is there an actual name to it? Anyone know? Right. You. Fuck. Haha. Fuck. There's like 12 of them. What the hell? Lucky I'm saving it. This may take a few tries. Yeah, I know. Later, bitch. Later, bitch. Ha! Suck a dick. That was needed. Hey, where do I go? here? No. 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 No! Shit. I'd try this again. Oh, that went well. Oh, would you, it's cost me another match. Later, slut. Piano, I got a piano, 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 remember, piano, piano. Think about it. This guy's walking around the house just matches. You'd be horrified, wouldn't you? I'd be shitting my pants. Like, not even like figuratively, I would actually be shitting myself. Oh, this Selena's room. Oh, oh, I can save you. Oh, 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 oh. All progress is good progress. Seeing Lena's just up there like, mm-mm. You better sleep. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Shit, what room is the piano? I'm very away. Yeah. I think I'm gonna overshot it a bit. Is it this one? It's not this one. Hope they're all matches. Which one was it? This one? Oh shit. Or this one. This one? It's not this one. Bollocks, which one is it? One? Yes. Yes. Play me some motherfucking piano. Get ready for me to blow your fucking mind. To be honest, my first priority would not be to play the piano right now. I'd be getting the fuck out of there! Selena! How suave. What's going on? That was nice, but what did it do? The moment, Lev.
The feeling of her hand, her voice.
What about it?
Finally, I was able to exist for her. Though I couldn't have said if Selena was coming back to the living because of me. Or if she was the one taking me into her dream. She had become my guide, and I had become the witness of her story.
Oh, I'm ahead of you, Lev. Well, thanks, Selena. See me in.
Where was she taking us?
Where?
It didn't matter. I knew I would follow her. Just like I knew nothing good was waiting for me.
I'm glad you're cottoning on. This place is a shithole.
This path in the midst of the night would come to an end. In this world or another.
So there we are, guys. That's the end of chapter 3. I really do hope you're enjoying this walkthrough. Leave a like if you are, and I will keep uploading. I don't think we got much longer left of this playthrough now. Hopefully, we can finish in the next few videos. That's the aim, anyway. So yeah, like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye, guys.